Consider the two vectors A and B. The difference is A minus B. So this is A, so I've got a vector like this. This is A. And then B goes this way normally, but when you have the negative, so minus B is the same magnitude, just opposite direction. So if I draw that right here, and I go like this, I think C is the answer. Does that make sense?